Meet Eddie, 23 years old. Fed up with life and the way things are going, he decides to rob a liquor store. But on his way in, he has a sudden change of heart, and suddenly, his conscience comes into play.
Alright, stop. Now before you walk in the door to the liquor store and try to get money out the floor, you better think of the consequence.
Who are you?
I'm your motherfucking conscience.
That's nonsense. Go in, gap for the money, and run to one of your heart's grips, and borrow a damn dress, the one of a prom wig. Telling you to the place to stay, and be safe to dance, if you shake your legs. I do that bitch, why you give a fuck if she dies? You that bitch, do you really think she gets a fuck if you have kids?
Man, don't do it, it's not worth it to risk it. Now over this shit,
stop.
Drop the biscuit. Don't even listen to Slim, yo, it's bad for you.
You know what, Dre? I don't like your attitude. Now listen to me, while you're kissing the cheek, smearing the lipstick, step this in a drink. Now you gotta do a nibble on this little bitch's earlobe.
Yo, this girl's only 15 years old. You shouldn't take advantage of her, that's not fair.
Yo, look at her bush, does she got hair? Fuck this bitch right here on the spot there. Woo! Till she passes out, she forgot how she got there.
Man, ain't you ever seen that one movie, kids?
No, but I seen the porn of this time.
Alright, calm down, relax, and start breathing.
Fuck that shit, you just caught this bitch cheating. While you at work, she's with some dude trying to get off. Fuck, slit in her throat, cut this bitch's head off.
Wait, what if there's an explanation for this shit?
Stop landing on his dick.
Alright, Shady, maybe he's right, Brady. Think about the baby before you get all crazy. Calm down, relax, and start breathing.
Fuck that shit, you just caught this bitch cheating. While you at work, she's with some dude trying to get off. Fuck, slit in her throat, cut this bitch's head off.
Wait, what if there's an explanation for this shit?
What? Landing on his dick?
Alright, Shady, maybe he's right, Brady. But think about the baby before you get off.
Anyway, Mr. A.K. coming straight out of Compton, y'all better make way. How in the fuck you gonna tell this man not to be violent?
He don't need to go the same route that I went. Been there, done that. Oh, fuck it. What am I saying? Shoot them both, Brady. Where's your gun at?